And hello again, everybody, with Coach Jeff Smith. Mitch Gray here talking Wolves baseball on the Coach Jeff Smith Show. One conference weekend in the books, Coach. Two wins on the road. You always want to win every ball game, but two out of three on the road is not a bad start.
Anytime you can go on the road, win two out of three, that's a good weekend.
One thing that I've seen over the past few years, you've been a big part of it, is this is a resilient program in baseball, a bunch of fighters. There's always that mentality out there. You lose game one of the series, doesn't bother you. Come back, win two. You get behind big, three runs early in game three of the series, we come back and win that one also. It kind of shows a toughness out of this bunch.
Well, it does, and we talk about that through the fall, through the early spring in our training process. We talk about grinding it out, staying in the game, playing it as if it's 0-0, and if we just play the game, play it hard, things will shake out in the end, and we've been fortunate enough for that to happen.
Let's talk about a couple of the guys. First of all, Sawyer Steele has been money for you out of the bullpen. Seven victories so far on the season. He saved four and won one. Not bad.
No, it's Sawyer's doing an outstanding job in his role, and he's our go-to guy out of the pen right now. He's pounding the zone. Not walking anybody and having great command and is able to we're able to throw him in there when the game's tight.
Seems like you can also you brought him back two straight ball games over the weekend. He's resilient and can do that for you.
Well, we monitor the pitch count and his workload and how many stressful innings he pitched in the day before. He didn't go long and got the save and was able to come back yesterday and pitched some quality innings for us.
You mentioned stressful innings. That's the thing maybe most fans don't realize. If you get out, get ahead in the count, and are dictating to the offense, it's not quite the same as coming in with two on base and nobody out.
That's correct. I mean, we look at that with all of our guys as we're going, when we're making changes. If we go to the bullpen, sometimes that starter may have pitched four innings, five innings, but had three of those be stressful innings, and you can see the velo or his command drop a little bit, so we're going to somebody fresh.
What was good offensively over the weekend in this series, Coach?
Well, we battled. We had some clutch hitting. Jermon Williams did an outstanding job. John Michael, McRae yesterday, Jason Fontenot yesterday with a big hit. When we win two out of three on a weekend and Dan Obrist only gets two or three hits on a weekend, we're doing pretty good offensively.
And you seem to have one of those lineups where if we got the 7-8-9 coming up, we can still do something.
We can. And, and that's a good thing. We have a balanced lineup. They stay within themselves. They know the hitting philosophy. They know our base running philosophy. And they just try to stay within that approach, and it's worked.
Well, let's look ahead a little bit to this week. We're doing this on Monday. Wednesday looks iffy. North Georgia on the road. Weather is may bite us a bunch this season. And then Montevallo coming in for the weekend. They're always pretty good.
Yes. Well, North Georgia's having a great year. That's on Wednesday. It's not looking very favorable for that, so we're probably going to look for an alternate date. And then we have Montevallo coming in. Always a tough opponent. And don't look for anything different from them this year. We just got to go out and play our game.
I get the feeling you're looking at that every week in the Gulf South Conference. No matter who you play, it's a good ball club. They've got some arms. They've got various people and a lineup that can hurt you.
They do. And every weekend, it doesn't matter if it's 1 through 12, 13, wherever you sit in this conference. You got to show up every weekend and play and eliminate mistakes and play the game the way it's meant to be played.
Coach, off to a pretty good start on the year at 7-3, so we're, I guess, 10% through or 20% through the regular season, but a lot of baseball to come.
A lot of baseball. We're excited about it.
Coach, let's get a good crowd out here this weekend. As of now, it is Saturday, Sunday with Montevallo, but keep track of UWGSports.com. If that changes, potential weather on Sunday. It's a little early to make a decision and call on that, but if that changes, you'll be the first to know if you follow us on our social media platforms and at UWGSports.com. The Montevallo Falcons, the Purple Gang, coming in from Alabama for a three-game series this weekend at Cole Field. We'd love to have you there and make some noise for this West Georgia baseball team. For Coach Jeff Smith, Mitch Gray saying thanks for joining us back next week to talk Wolves baseball right here on the Coach Jeff Smith Show. And as always, go Wolves.